All the prisoners are accounted for, except the Joker.
He must have been the first one to break out, smuggled in some kind of explosive.
No, I don't think so.
Thank you. Sorry, but this area is for rioting inmates only. I'm afraid I'll have to ask you to die! Fright makes right.
Bad computer, remote tie-in.
Bad computer, remote tie-in, active.
Identify residual radiation.
Radiation consistent with energy signature of U.S. Defense Department project JSG-817, currently under development at LexCorp.
Well, I think we know who broke Joker out of prison.
Lex Luthor?
What would an upstanding presidential candidate like Lex Luthor want with the Joker?
I've heard that Lex Luthor may not be so upstanding.
You might want to tell somebody. Election day is tomorrow.
Sir, there's been a break-in at Ace Chemicals.
Wouldn't be surprised if that was Joker's first stop.